carrier ESS Extravagance, rapid deployment forts are being made ready to defend any new reserves found. Their portable reactor technology allows the forts to be upgraded in the field with weapons such as high-velocity cannons, plasma beams, and laser-guided swarm missiles. These bases are capable of packing a hefty punch. However, Black Penguin oil geologists are rumored to have uncovered evidence of one last motherload of oil. If found, it could be enough to keep the Eagle Empire going for another decade. But with the Dragon Army and Iron Bear Alliance also coveting new resources, the race is on to be the first to claim the motherload. This is Salvo at the Eagle Empire Fort's Basic Training Ground, reporting for Facts News.
Oh no! 2 hours later.
Revenge is sweet.
Thousand years later.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Okay.
Oh no!
Thank you.
Oh no!
Thank you.
This just in. We're hearing reports that the Eagle Empire, believing they have discovered the location of the Motherlode, have now lost contact with their helicarrier, the ESS Extravagance. In response, the Iron Bear Alliance is deploying forts of their own to exploit the Eagle Empire's apparent misfortune and replenish their dwindling metal and energy stockpiles. Stay tuned for updates.